And we were laying in bed the next day, and he just looked over at me and said, "You're my family now." And he said that he could love me forever. And he asked me to marry him.
That's so sweet.
On a sheet of paper. Sure, Haley and I have our differences, but this test doesn't show how hard we've worked to keep this relationship together. Or that I can't stand it when we're apart. And that every time I look at her, I know that I'm going to be with her for the rest of my life.
Will you respect? How do I handle this?
It's easy. Stop being such a jerk.